This is why it's important to sift your matcha. Dry matcha powder is incredibly sensitive to humidity, and it will begin to form clumps as soon as it's exposed to air. These matcha clumps will not mix as well into the water, so you'll want to break them up with a simple metal sifter. Just use the bamboo spoon to push the matcha powder through the sifter, and you will be left with a much finer powder that will mix more evenly into the water.